Have you heard about environment protection in GitHub Actions? It's pretty useful. You can configure a job to reference an environment, and if it does, it will obey any environment protection rules you've set up for that environment. For example, you could define a team or a person who has to approve any jobs for the production environment, or you could restrict which branches can be deployed to your different environments. It makes it really easy to have controlled multi-stage CI/CD pipelines.